and I'd like to finish off, if I may, and I'm only going to keep you 5 minutes more. I'm going to finish off with a song, and it goes, if we can just see the piano there. There is the piano. I built it myself. And, I just a moment. I won't be a moment. That's better. There was a young man from Gosham who took out his bollocks to wash 'em. His wife said, Jack, if you don't put him back, I'll stand on the buses and squash him. But what I'd like to do is I'd like to shag you all, to be honest. You've been brilliant. Oh, you really have. But I'm going to finish off with a nice happy tune so you can get down the pub and have a few bevvies and say, oh, you fucking shape, man. You fucking... And so a nice happy tune, it goes like this. Sorry. I can see all you getting into it, go like that. This song goes like this, thank you. Took a bottle of sleeping pills. Nothing really happened, not until I felt slightly unstable after looking at the label. They were my wife's hormone replacement pill. And my voice went up a semitone. And now you can call me Joan. And I've lost half a stone. Just wanna be 6 feet underground. I jump from a bridge. But what I did not envisage, as I neared the ground, there was a tightening sound. I caught my braces on the side of the fucking bridge. And I shot back up and down again twice. It was fantastic, I felt revitalized. It was probably the best time I'd had in all my fucking life. Oh yes, I'm happy, go lucky. Things come easy to me. And quite frankly, it's getting me down. I just wanna be 6 feet underground. I tried cutting me wrists. I tried, but I missed. I caught myself somewhere else instead. In fact, right between my legs. And now I go and see a gynecologist. And they tried to stitch it back on. But they stitched it all wrong. And now it points in a funny direction. No, straight up. I'm happy, go lucky. Why do things come easy to me? And it's getting me down. I just wanna be under the ground. And it won't be long. Soon as I finish this song. Come easy to me. Oh, it's scaring me down. just wanna be under the ground, yeah. Thank you very much indeed.